my birthday, so I'm thinking to go to a nice cafeteria here in Tung Chung to have like maybe ice latte or just a red velvet cake. And after work, we are going to go to a Japanese fusion that is here also in Tung Chung and just try the menu and also matcha desserts that we want to try for so long. So let's go. So today I was thinking to go back to Tsing Yi so I can explore a little more, but I still need to prepare a lot of things for the trip tonight. So instead to go to Tsing Yi today, I'm going to go back to Gio because I still need to buy a few things before the trip. And after that, I will just go to take a quick coffee and start to work because I need to finish so many things today. We still need to pack all these things, but I don't know if we're going to take all these things because we have already a lot for just 2 weeks, because it's going to be really cold there. So I still took some, like a jersey or something, and also a few t-shirts. So this is how it is right now.
Please present your boarding pass to the cabin crew for burial.
Every time we're here. Thank you.